And I just thought I came here to watch a Look at Me music video. Yo, what's good YouTube? It's Cloud K back with another video. And for today, I got something a little bit different. I just got back from our high school volleyball game, and so I haven't been able to see this video, but I'm going to be reacting to XXX Tentacion. Look at Me Now, or Look at Me official video. He dropped the song about a year ago, so it's kind of surprising to me that he's just now making a video, but I guess making weird music videos is a wave now. Just ask Uzi. So, without further ado, let's get right into it. Written by XXX Tentacion. Creative directed by him.
My dick in my pants. My bitch don't love me no more. She kicked me out of life, bro. That bitch don't wanna be friends. I give her a dish, she a man. She put her 10 on my dick. Look at my wrist, about 10. Just got a pound of the poof. But that shit straight to the booth. Tell me my help with the fools. She said, what fuck is I do? You put a gun on my mans. I put a hole in your pants. I ain't got lean on my smoothies. I got a Uzi, no Uzi.
Hold on.
Look, Mike, my baby.
Hold on.
3 hours later.
Are they hanging themselves? Are they hung on a tree? Or am I just seeing stuff? Somebody tell me. This video is just took a turn. 0 to 100 real quick.
Look, Mike, my baby.
No reach for it, son. Don't pull it out.
What is this? Who let their kids be in this video? That's all I can think of right now. No way. And I just thought I came here to watch a Look at Me music video. I am so confused.
I equity and equality. The end result, we all, the ones that don't want to live in misery, that is, desire. Now, naturally, we all, black and white, are schadenfreude, or malicious. Here are a few examples. Emmett Till, August 28th, 1955, Mississippi, pulled out of his house in the middle of the night in front of his mother, who had to watch her son be taken from her on the sidelines for little to no reason at all worth murdering a 14-year-old boy. Castrated, mutilated, but also documented for the youth to see. Corey Ali Muhammad, black on white. Philando Castile, white on black. Now, these things never come to or remotely ever remain in the public eye, and the youth is never inspired to take a stand to make a difference. So I will speak for them. The youth, that is, the ones full of innocence, the ones inspired by the things around them to matter. I can go on forever about the fact that murder is murder, whether you're black or white. You should always feel free to voice your opinion, but to act out on these irrational thoughts in every shape or form is disgusting. You cannot, as black or white, call yourself the supreme race when moved out of your comfort by the opposition's color, their skin color. That is no form of being or demonstrating being a supreme being.
Facts.
If you are a supremacist, be unmoved by the opposition. Remain unscathed in the comfort of your own home, in your own realm. Demonstrate care for the youth's future, white or black, black or white. Are you willing to risk your child's future due to your own bigotry? The choice is yours, but your child will not stand for the hate. This generation will be loved, nurtured, heard, and understood.
Well, thank you, X. I'm a little disappointed, but at the same time, I'm not, because X is one smart dude. Think about it. He literally... This video, I think, has 2.7 million views now. He literally put the title, like I said, a year. The song has been out a year, almost two. Most people didn't know about it until like this year, but it's been out about 2 years, and he's just now putting out a music video. But as you can see, only the first minute was about the song. He did it as clickbait, which is smart, because he did it to get his message across, which I can't say I agree or disagree with, but it was smart. So I don't feel like I wasted my time, but I enjoyed the video. It was really strange. I don't understand the message behind him hanging a white kid, but I do understand like his message on racial tension and like all that other stuff. You heard what he's saying. I don't want to get into it, but other than that, y'all know who the man is. He's a very different, polarizing character, so I didn't expect anything normal. So if y'all enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. Tell me if you guys want more music reactions, whatever you guys want, I'll give them to you. Short little vid, but it's been Cloud K. Until next time, peace.
I know I got superpowers, but that's something only I know. What I want is mine if I say it in my mind. I'll teach you if I had time. Yeah, do I got the time? No, shit, these niggas dream about is not even.